For the plank seesaw, I want you to get in your elbow plank position with your elbows directly under your shoulders. I want you to push forward as far as you can and back. Forward and back. Keep your back as flat as possible and keep that core tight. Remember to dynamically move backwards and forwards for time. If this is too difficult, you can get it on your hands and do the same movement forward and back. Forward and back. Keep that core tight.